Before the worlds were created, he was planning a way for you to be redeemed. He was planning a way for you to be made alive and be made holy, not because of some holiness within yourself, but because he was planning a way to give you his holiness. Before you were born, God paid for your sins by his own blood.